Hello guys, and welcome back to episode 7 of my Mateng playthrough. So we're starting to deal with Liu Yan. Actually trying to find the positives of having looters coming here, because we have just gained a really good officer and I can see us doing that. I think we are going to level up. I'm not too sure because Dong Li is still a problem. So Xu Han is a duchy. I'm thinking when they become emperor, that's going to be a bigger problem for them, isn't it? So as far as administrators go, this has one food place. You are not going to make a good administrator. You potentially can. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh, now you can get the industry as well. So 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What's that? Okay. So I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to level up, get a couple more administrators. Another one assignment, maybe two assignments. Because here's the thing, right? We've already got 8 armies that we can use. Administrator will give us 2. So confirm that. You know, the duchy. I don't know where they are. People are still loving us for now. I wonder if Liu Bei will give us back some.
Greetings.
No. Looking long, which is obviously a problem. We're going to start building up this once the assignment gets here. For now, I think you are going to be in here. Do we give it to Humi C because okay, we can give it to you. We can give it to you, we can reward you with this. Okay, so let's put our income up a little bit. 2 or spy for me. It's giving me a headache. Now, Makan, I know that he was a looter. So I think what I'm going to do, I am going to recruit him. He's not going to become an administrator. But I'm going to recruit him for the assignments. And we're going to put you in here. So now this is a 4 feed. Baxi is 6. This
peace through
is
conquest.
4. I'm going to put you in here for now, just for the extra food. So, you hear yet? No, she's preparing, okay. Watch how we've decided you come outside.
Act quickly!
Oh dear. No, we didn't take
the conqueror returns.
So that's been patched. And then we go and finish off Yu Yan.
Order will spread throughout. Forward!
We head this way. Or do we let her keep it?
Yes, yes, talk.
We can vassalize you.
Were there another way, we would refuse.
This is a grave insult.
So now we're at war with her, which is no biggie.
Trust instinct.
Okay. So now it's just going to be a case of just fighting off these guys. Which is fine, that's going to make people like us. Here.
Gotcha, passion.
Do I want to put an administrator in here? I probably can. I can probably put him as an administrator. Means we can move, we can put him in here as the army, bring Machiao down.
Let desire shape and guide passion.
Because right now we... Basically, we want this farmland. You're not a happy bunny. Can we give you some kind of role? Well, let's have a look. What is Pandy? Pandy is General of the Rai, which has given us. But he is really happy. He also is really happy. Machao is really happy. He doesn't have a place. He is an attendant. He is 80. And what does attendant give him? 15 satisfaction. So that will put him down to 65. So if we take this attendant off him. He's gone down to 55, but it's because he's recently demoted. So you, I'm going to give you the attendant role next turn. Makan, you're not a happy bunny either. So you are commerce and industry. Andy has got an increase. So something just happened there which I'm quite interested in. You're frivolous. Okay, let's give you more satisfaction. Okay.
To conquest! Vent frustration! Gather your strength. Towards peace.
Okay. we should better deal with her. And that's what I was going to look at, wasn't it? So, diplomacy. Sorry, not diplomacy. What has happened? Yeah, we know about this. Why? Okay.
Attention! Obey the heart!
Okay, so what we need to look at now is so you're not a bad officer to have. Yao has a decent weapon. Zhuhan. We can make the most out of this, brilliant, can't we? So you're going to get recruited, and you're going to go straight into this army. No, that's a bad.
Lift the peasants. Caution, douse is the heart's desire.
How do we look at the traits? It's been this page, is it? Yeah. Okay. Liu Yi, it's gonna have to be.
Remain flexible to react with agency.
Okay, not bad. Not bad. So, he's here now. We have him, which is fine as long as we get rid of his armor. All of my income. So when he gets there, he's going to move on to Hansui. And then Machai is going to come down here somewhere and. Bunnies, are you? Okay, that's end of turn.
Towards victory! Remain pure. Return to standard position. Advancing to duty in the name of China! Honor your ideals. Truth is an unquenchable flame. Heaven rewarded our passion. Run back to your masters. Cultivate patience. It is foolish not to rest. March!
We have to sort this commander out. Faction support, where's my faction support showing here? Come back and then you'll be in there again. two more turns till we get the 10%. And then we go this, is it this way? This way. Or this way.
Greetings.
Okay, that's not worth that much to you. What's who is Xu Han dealing with? Kong Rong and Duchy of Song. You are the administrator of Shu. So he's in that arm. I was looking at him as this guy.
Arms!
It's 10%, isn't it? Okay.
Follow the heart.
Don't know what to do with Shimoke. Or Tugu. Okay. Fair enough.
Let fury explode and lay them low!
Outwards and on!
Peace through conquest! We are burnt out! Truth is an unquenchable flame.
Yes, but these aren't ready just yet. Okay, he's got a pretty cool army now.
Follow the heart.
I don't know if I might get rid of this and put the public order thing in.
Channel passion.
Okay. End the turn. So 250 charge bonus, mass 100, charge speed 50.
To war!
50, 50, 50, okay.
Order will spread throughout. Push through the cold. Act quickly.
Okay, he needs to be made.
I am at your disposal, my lord.
General. He's also not very happy. Could make him. A grand director. To keep him happy.
To arms! For China!
Okay, yeah, that's him happy. Gives me more option on the faction council as well. Okay, end the turn.
I would ask this of you.
210% for the eavesdropper. 100% will go for that dude.
This portends good omens.
He's just so happy. Okay.
Marching! Set up the camp. Ready the encampment.
Okay, and now we get the extra 10%.
China is people, not its oppressive warlords.
Okay, cool. He's landlocked anyway, so he's not going to do anything, is he? That's not a good idea. No, he's already gone. He's pretty good. Okay. It's hard, man. It's definitely hard to keep them happy.
We patiently await your answer.
If we throw you this in, okay, you're not making a lot of money, are you? So we give you 2 food.
We thought that would meet your approval.
Probably want to get rid of his OG infantry.
Like the mighty bamboo, we endure and thrive. Let no odds dampen our zeal. Victory shall be ours.
Thank you.
out! The enemy lies in wait for us!
It just seems so slow. What horse have we got? I don't want to keep him down because he's demoralized. just sit here and rest, please? To get his tabs here, I should finish him up. Clean that motherfucker.
Respect begets loyalty. Fear harbors revolt. Inattentive leadership leads to disdain, to anger, then to revolution. You must regain control of your populace. First through subjugation, then through wise leadership. The petals that once clung to the branch are now powerless before
the people's voice cannot be silenced. They have suffered enough.
Okay, that's cool. Thank you.
Passions and strike! Let feasting commence! Free the prisoners! Rewarded our passion. Run back to your masters. Be ready to move. To restore order. Then, do not break.
You do have night power.
At ease.
Sprout ever upwards to heaven. To battle!
The enemy is bringing reinforcements to the fight. It may be wise to reconsider your strategy and deployment to counter their extra numbers.
From the roots to heaven. They fought only for their beliefs. A land without people is bereft of spirit.
Gather your strength. Marching.
Caution. Douse is the heart's desire.
Okay, you've leveled up. So you're going to be an industry person. They're not happy, for whatever reason they're not happy, I don't know why. Why aren't you happy?
To arms!
Friends are always welcome.
Okay, so let's change that.
Serve the people.
What?
Spare your frustrations at the mountains. They cannot hear.
Pretty good army.
Serve integrity. Reject corruption.
She is going to become the administrator of Shu. Don't know yet. It's just difficult. One thing I'm going to feel like Sunren is a probably not the best way of doing it. Oh, okay. My child has a wife. So I'm probably going to get my ass kicked here, Wei-Yan, as well as my son. Do we go after the Dong yet? Is this an alliance? It's an alliance. we haven't. We have. Oh my god. How silly. Okay, and the turn. For that.
Consider our proposal.
Yeah, okay, we'll do it.
Rational thought elevates the spirit.
Return them to their kin. They fought only for their beliefs.
Cool. So, let's have a look. Suppose I could give you some nice armor to make things a little bit cheaper.
Honor your ideals.
Let desire shape and guide passion. Nothing will stop us.
Or do we take out these Nam-Nam rebels? First of all, we take out this guy. Okay. $1.1K from Silk. She goes in here. 2.3k gives us a 75%. That's going to be massive. Three more turns for that.
we would not be your enemy.
Why not?
Considered offers produce effortless pacts.
This time
for the people.
You can come here.
Moving out. Obey instinct.
You can come here.
Remain pure.
Any more turns than we do. Four more turns. Private workshop in, don't we? You come down here.
Return to standard. I return. How fare the people?
Okay, we want to do something with Yubao because he's making
pleasure.
Money. So we will give him a furrow bread. Armor.
A kind and considered offer.
Probably best making.
Follow the heart.
Okay.
Welcome. Come in. A reasonable offer.
Thank you. Emperor. What's Liu Bei doing? So you're gonna come and attack me? Give over Liu Bei.
Your thoughts?
Nope.
We withdraw it then.
Strike with fury!
Embarking!
People are still very unhappy.
Resist corruption and endure hardships.
Let fury explode and lay them low.
We offer peace for now.
Okay, we'll do that. We're going to go after these number
rebels. Our talks are over.
And then Meng Huo. Okay, Dong Li's already going after them. So... Ooh, wow. He's never very happy though. Let's get the silk income. You know what?
The forest is life. Hear the birds sing.
I'm gonna hire him. And then I'm gonna make him my Chancellor, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
He will become my prime minister, potentially. Okay, first let's look at our reforms. Don't know if it's go this way, so I can do this up. 8% upkeep. And terms, so that'd be minus 20% upkeep. Or do I keep moving my way up to the Silk and Spice? Yeah, I feel okay. No, I've got to be right. Fazeng, I'm gonna hire you. I'm also gonna make you the Grand Tutor. Okay.
Peace through conquest.
Two pretty strong officers are here.
Persevere towards peace. It cannot be done.
So can we end the turn?
We patiently await your answer.
Do you know what we'll do?
This portends good omens.
Okay, that'll increase her satisfaction. I'll do that.
Channel passion. On the march.
I must refuse.
Awesome, just what I need. So corruption wise, 11%. In the turn.
Let the halls peal with laughter.
I would ask this of you.
I'm gonna have to reject it, I'm afraid.
Pity we couldn't agree.
So I'm guessing you're going to come for me next. Why wouldn't you? So now we can go this and potentially this for the extra commerce. You might have to come back up here now.
Marching.
Here we are going to declare war on these.
Woods and on.
This is what you train for. Celebrate! Our victory was just. To restore order.
A land without people is bereft of spirit.
Definitely going to use him to try and get my satisfaction up.
To duty!
Going on here? Can we not?
Marching!
Because I think we have to make you next. Pretty much take the settlement, integrate them, and that's another commandery. Plus more food.
For China! Our fire needs me.
What is Zhang Yan saying? He's in the alliance. Okay. He's took the horse pastures. Basically, we won't have to declare war on Zhang Yan because looters will pop up. End the turn.
It no longer serves us.
Ning is another one I need to recruit. Don't know actually. Okay, it's just crashed. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and hopefully we can sort the crashing out. Cheers, guys. Bye-bye.